Hello, this is Dave from Tokyo Police Club, and this song is Tessellate.
It's Q101.1 Crash Test Radio, the Manno Brothers with Tokyo Police Club. Greg, Graham, and Dave.
Yes.
Welcome.
Yes.
Hello.
Are you going to score the interview?
All the boys who called their mothers on that day. Were no tough bunch, but they had the nerves to go and say.
Elephant Shell is out, and we like it. How do you say it? The one we've been playing? Is it Tessellate?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Is that how you pronounce it?
That's exactly it.
Oh, good.
It's just when like shapes are identical and they all fit together geometrically.
Really?
Is it a Canadian word?
I don't think so.
No. Their words, Kevin, if you haven't noticed by now, are pretty similar to ours.
Except
it's too late with the pounding waves crashing up against the weakened water gates.
Let me ask you this question, because I know that it leaked, and as like a response, they sort of offered the high quality download for like $9 or something.
Oh yeah,
right?
Yeah. And there's also a download with the vinyl, so you buy the vinyl, but then you don't have to buy it again to put on your iPod.
That's my favorite.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Here's my
dead lovers salivate, broken hearts tessellate tonight.
Like, how does it leak?
At this stage in the music industry, people know your record's going to leak.
Yes,
it's just
how?
A matter.
Why?
It's just a matter of like early or late. So what happens is when they send it out for press, they send it out to all the big magazines first or whatever, and they all have watermarks on them. So if it gets on the internet, you know who put it on the internet.
Right.
So we know that Vapors magazine from LA put it on the internet.
AJ.
But then for the four of us, it's good because, you know, it's good in another way because that means people are going to come to the shows if they know the record, and it does help spread the word. So it's kind of a double-edged sword.
I'm down again. There's no fun in playing cowboys for pretend. Show them what.
You know, I'm not in a band, but I would think that if I had a product and I created something and just the idea that people wanted it would be exciting.
People support it other ways they can if they like your music, so people will come to the show or maybe buy a t-shirt or something, and I mean it all like kind of comes back around again.
It's
a lovely dancer call dancing straight out places in the night.
Tokyo Police Club
on Crash Test Radio. It's Q101.1.
dead lovers salivate, broken hearts tessellate tonight.